I wasn't really getting a look in last season, so I went on loan to Oldham and got injured there, had to be cut short, and then went to Cork City, and obviously that had to be cut short as well, had a groin problem. So I've had a tough year, to be honest, mentally and obviously physically being injured as well. But no, I just kept going and come back into the season and kind of with a fresh start, and you know, it's going well for me at the moment, so I'll just try and keep it going. Flew back straight after the game on Wednesday night, so I was at home Thursday and saw the game, so unlucky to kind of not take something from the game, I thought, but you know, the pack turned us cross. I don't see why they can't progress. As a manager, record speak for itself, and he's been a manager at the highest level for a very, very long time, and you know, he's come in and he's worked very well with all of us, and you know, I've learned a lot from him already, and long may it continue. Yeah, it's obviously very good for me testing myself against the best. I got through against Leicester last week, you know, Premiership champions, and Wednesday night was a big game for me, being my European debut, and you know, I came through that, so hopefully I'll keep going.